Hello everybody, my name is Cyberwolf and welcome to Focus Your Locus. Not really sure what the locus part is. Maybe it's just a play on words of loco, but I don't really know. Cause this game does kind of look like it will be crazy at some point. So it's basically like Dodgeball, but with a twist. So we have spacebar or left click to throw. I don't know how I'm supposed to move. Okay, I can use the keyboard for that. Oh, but that was my own ball. I don't think that should count. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh. Haha, I got him. Okay. I'm supposed to hit that guy over there. Bloop. I have to somehow get the ball. Oh, there we go. Let's not get hit by my own ball. Ah, shoot. I messed it up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, one of these has to go in. Oh, God, I got him. Okay, next. Oh, what is that up there? Oh, Lord. Does he have a riot shield? What the hell? Oh, finally he hits it somewhere. Oh god, he hits it to me. Oh no, oh, I just had the balls collide, oh no. Okay, easy enough. Ah, shit. Okay, not so easy enough. I don't know how I'm supposed to hit that guy, though. Like, do I have to take out that? Oh, shit! And then, oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, God. Okay, so, do I have to break that? Ah, shoot, I stopped watching my ball. How am I supposed to hit that guy with a shield? Oh, shit! Got him! Didn't expect that! Okay. Cool. Ah, hair in my mouth. Oh, God. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't even see the turret. Oh, God. No! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no! Oh, no! Oh, no, no! Okay, somehow got him. Sweet! Oh. Okay, so they just pop it. Oh, God! Oh, shoot, I stopped paying attention. Ah, damn it. It's too close. Okay, got him. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot! Is that one gonna hit him? Hit somebody? Hit those? Okay. Works for me. Boop. Haha. Nice. Got him. Oh boy. God damn it. I keep forgetting that these turrets are existent. Oh no! I got hit by my own ball. God damn it. Oh, shoot. No, no, no. No, no. Aw, come on, man. Don't, no. Damn balls. Oh, no! Oh! I did not get out of the way of that. Ooh, finally got that guy I was taking forever to try and kill. Ah, son of a... God damn it, those balls, they collide and... just ruin everything. Nice! Didn't expect that. See if that winds up hitting somebody? Doing something? Okay, thank you. Let's give it a new angle. There we go! Hey! Oh! Oh. Huh. Okay. Huh. This level might be a li- Okay. I'm not going to try and pretend I understand how that happened, but, This level might have a little bit... Aw, oh, son of a bitch. This level might have a little bit of difficulty to it. Oh, got him! Got one. Now they're exposed. Ah, son of a bitch. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Finally got him and... wound up killing myself. Got him. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh no! Oh shit! Why did I move into it? I'll take it. Man! I don't know how I got those. I feel like there's maybe a bug there, but I'm not. God damn it. But I'm not gonna question how that happened. Just gonna take it. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Ah! God damn it! Is there a fucking turret on every single level now? Because it's really annoying. Oh shit! Got two in one, and these guys can't even hit me back. Oh no! Do not lose now! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh my god! Oh my god! Fuck, how? How? How did they not get killed? I find it pretty odd that whenever my balls hit me, it kills me, but whenever, their balls hit them, it doesn't fucking matter. I find that a bit cheaty, to be quite honest. There we go. God, that was getting annoying. Heh. Oh, man. Okay, just keep hitting him like that, and I'm sure I'll get someone eventually. Aw, I got myself eventually. Ah, god damn it. Okay, let's stand back a bit. Ah, damn it, I moved into it. Jesus. If I just keep firing one direction, then I should stay safe. If I don't move. God, wait, what? I'm gonna stand all the way back. And if I don't... Okay. I'm gonna see how that happens. Because I'm not really sure how that keeps happening. Oh my god. So eventually they just angle towards me. Got him! Okay. Oh. Whoa! Aw, man. Okay, eventually it gets out. Aw, oh, god damn it, stuck in there again. Oh no, oh, ah, you fuck. Okay. Get me out of there. There we go. Whew, that was kind of a puzzle there. Got him. Of course. Oh, Jesus. I did not expect that. Oh, God. Aw, man. Got him. Aw, fuck. Got myself. Got him. Hit it. Dodge out of the way. Oh no! Oh man. Oh! Alright, cool. I got one side knocked out. Now I just have to not kill myself. Got one! Oh boy! Oh Jesus. That was very close. Oh no, one of them's stuck now. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh god, that was getting chaotic. Oh, okay. Oh man. Oh man. There we go. Get there eventually. There we go. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, eventually get him. Ah, goddammit. Really? I really find it annoying that their balls aren't able to hurt them, but my balls are able to hurt me. It seems really... It just seems kind of, not fair? In my opinion? Or am I just being a whiny bitch? Ooh, finally got... Aw, oh, god damn it. God damn it. Oh, no! Oh, god damn it. Stupid puddles. Alright, if I can't get it this time, I'm going to just end it. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna head back to the menu. Anyways, this game is pretty fun. I think there... I would like to see it that the enemy's balls can, knock them out too if my balls are able to knock me out. God damn it. If my balls are able to knock me out, I would like to see it where the enemy's balls are able to knock them out. Or just... get rid of the thing entirely where my own balls are able to knock me out, unless it's maybe hit by one of those riot shielders, in which I can understand that. But, still, it just feels like it's pretty annoying how you're trying to aim so hard to try and get the enemy, and then all of a sudden, one of their balls winds up getting over to them and passes them like 50 times, but yours isn't making it over there in the slight window that you have to get to them, and but they aren't getting knocked out because it's their ball and they don't get knocked out by their balls. So that's really my only problem with it, but it's a fun little game. If you guys want to play it, I'll leave a link to the description below, but thank you guys so much for watching. Please give this video a like, please share it to friends, and don't forget to subscribe on your way out. This is Cyberwolf signing off.